the last of our direct delivered financial services for adults, and as such, really is a business where we are looking to commission services as opposed to direct providing to be driving for to help. So, when we look at the steps, we wanted to how we could improve efficiency, but also to ensure that. Conversations with the Cheshire Rural Partnership Trust, very much about integrating care service with the Cheshire provision and really to make sure we bring services together. So the model to save £35,000 was about to get a gap report for the use, which is from the partnership trust. So the idea is that it's got to be more cost effective and we'll ensure that the clinical support. The other benefit, obviously, of this idea is that offers the opportunity for NHS investment into family and science as well. We also think it is required this stage. Not part of this option, but going forward, site physical site development as well, and it brings the opportunity for our decision to consider the needs in that broader context going forward, strategic needs, and to make it for what is a very, very
Down syndrome, where she and her family wanted to join with their grandparents. A link worker would step in with her and keep alongside her till the ground out. Remember, the leader of the ground pack is confident in managing that child within that age group setting. So, there are a number of examples through that more innocent approach with visual learning had 2 years ago that we need to look at infecting and influencing our overall approach to learning with children with disabilities. But we've seen some real successes there. We've had to say, I like this new kind of freedom of being able to select what services I need for my son or daughter rather than having to wait in a queue for social work and do the glorious assessments. So it's just talking with children about how we can get involved in the situation. So we don't want to have a dilution of the service that people do to become more efficient and promoting children and families in the benefits of the same.
Just a brief thing to say. I think the issue here though is are able to operate in that sort of way where possible, so that the income doesn't support different type of thinking that more conventional approaches will be more happening. We'll see that reflected across a range of services. I think the really exciting thing about this is the way that our services and ourselves as managers think about the opportunities that